channel. Today we are going to make Frozen-inspired Play-Doh with Elsa and Anna. I'm Erin, not Elsa, and she's Gracie, not Anna. Ingredients you will need is food coloring, flour and salt, and cream of tartar, oil and glitter. Get started! 1 cup of flour into a bowl. Half a cup of salt into the bowl. 3 tablespoons of cream of tartar into the bowl. Tablespoon of oil. You'll need is 1 cup of boiling water. My mummy's gonna do it because it's gonna be really, really hot. Put in 10 drops of food coloring. Get a grown-up to put in the boiling water into the bowl. Add as much glitter as you like. Give this video a very, very, very big thumbs up and hope you subscribe to our channel.
I see you next time.